Good afternoon, neighbors, and welcome to the Afternoon Jamboree here on this Thursday afternoon, May the 25th. This happens to be my birthday along with Papa Stoneman, so we're going to be celebrating here this afternoon up until at least 2:45 on the Jamboree. It's 3 minutes 20 seconds past 1 o'clock and a real fine, warm, hot day outside. Temperature's already reached 90 degrees here at the studios, and the time we get some good country music coming out your way, I'm sure the temperature's going to be hotter than that. Like this, but Buck Owens opens things up. This is called Sam's Place. The big sound of Buck Owens opening things up, and that's called Sam's Place. 91 degrees in Litchfield present. That's about the warmest day we've had so far this year, and I can understand why, being the 25th day of May. Generally fair and warmer this afternoon through tomorrow, with a high near 92 today, looks like what the weatherman is predicting. Low tonight in the mid-60s. The high is tomorrow 88 to 93. And the outlook for Saturday, partly cloudy and warm with a chance of some scattered showers. Precipitation probabilities are 5% this afternoon and tonight, and 10% on Friday. That'll be tomorrow. Presently in Litchfield, it's 91 degrees, and we're expecting a high today of 92.
WMTL. You flip at the zip. The zip in RC Cola. The zip in RC Cola. Royal Crown. Stop that thirst. Start the fun with the MT in the lively one. You flip at the zip, the zip in RC Cola, the zip in RC Cola, Royal Crown.
You'll flip at the value you get in RC half quarts. Three glasses instead of two. Three glasses of zip you can taste, zip you can feel. Three glasses of quick, fresh energy. Pick up the big one, RC half quarts.
Stop that thirst, start the fun with the energy in the lively one. You flip at the zip, the zip in RC Cola, the zip in RC Cola, Royal Crown.
RC Cola is now available in throwaway cans and bottles.
You're a year older, but you don't look it. Just think, when you're 102, you'll still hear them say, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Junior.
7 minutes past the hour of 1 o'clock, here's a Red Foley and Kitty Wells.
Happiness means you, dear, our life's complete. No river to wind, no hill to see.
I'll face life smiling, no room for the blues.
Cause we both know, dear, happiness means you.
Everyone will know, dear, I found love at last. No time for old memories or tears from the past.
Oh, what a difference true love can make. A heart that's lonely is sure to break.
Happiness means you, dear,
our life complete. No river to wind, no hill to see.
I'll face life smiling, and no room for the blues.
Cause we both know, dear, happiness means you.
Found a happiness as a rolling stone. Your love changed my world when you came along.
Our love is
life smiling and no room for the blues.
Cause we both started
That's Kitty Wells along with Red Foley there on the Jamboree, and that's called Happiness Means You. 25th day of May, and this is my birthday, and I'm the ripe old age of 21 today.
Here's the super, supermarket where the specials are great. The greatest around, the talk of the town. You want to shop for the weekend specials are really the top.
If you'll be entertaining guests over the Memorial Day weekend, you can serve delicious meals with practically no bother at all. Now you're probably wondering how. The answer is by shopping Langley's Market in Clarkson, where you'll find all the fixings for delicious meals, backyard barbecues, and picnics. At Langley's Market, they have fresh dressed whole fryers just 23 cents a pound. Bologna, 29 cents a pound. A regular six-bottle carton of RC Cola for just 19 cents. Twin pack of potato chips, 35 cents. Langley's offers three cans of Van Camp pork and beans for 49 cents. 16-ounce loaves of Big Value bread, just 10 cents. Carrots, 10 cents for a pound bag. And bananas, 10 cents a pound. At Langley's Market in Clarkson, they give Green Giant trading stamps, the stamp plan that offers the most liberal trade-in value in Grayson County. Visit Langley's Market any day of the week and shop till 7 p.m.
The WMTL Community Bulletin Board, heard at 10 minutes past the hour.
You've heard this saying, if you can't do it right, don't do it. But what is right? With hogs, feeding Purina right means feeding exactly as Purina research recommends. A Purina dealer recently fed two bunches of pigs. Half got Purina just right. The other got the same ration, but only half enough Purina. After 28 days, pigs fed Purina right were way ahead. They gained 3/4 of a pound per day more and were costing nearly a dollar per hundred less to feed. Similar demonstrations are now in progress near you. See these hogs. Note the big difference feeding Purina right makes. Try feeding your next bunch Purina. And let Brian and Croom, your Purina dealer in Keeneyville, help you feed Purina right. Keep careful records. You'll be convinced that the Purina way is a low-cost way to raise pork.
The Junior Beta Club picnic will be held Monday, May the 29th. The Junior Beta Club members are asked to be at the Litchfield High School at 8 a.m. That's Central Daylight Time. And the Senior Beta Club of Litchfield High is having a bake sale this Saturday beginning at 9 o'clock at the Litchfield Square. The Clarkson Methodist Church, WSCS, will meet May the 29th, the Odd Fellows Hall in Clarkson, and the Bloodmobile will be here on June the 7th at the Woman's Club building, hours from 1 to 6:30 Central Daylight Time. If your church, club, or civic group have announcements to be made, mail them to WMTL Community Bulletin Board. Community Bulletin Board was brought to you by the Brian and Crew Milling Company of Keeneyville. Marty Robbins now, and this about tells the story of the birthday. I got a sports coat, and this is called a white sports coat, but mine was white and yellow.
Sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat. Someone else will hold my dream. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. And in a blue, blue moon.
A white sport coat and a pink.
I'm all dressed up for the dance.
go. To the prom with me you go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. A white coat, sport coat, and a pink carnation. I'm in the blue, blue, blue.
Hey, that's Marty Robbins about a yesteryear, and we're going to be playing all the hits today on the birthday party, and that's called A White Sports Coat.
One size ain't all.
15 minutes, 30 seconds past 1 o'clock.
One 5 8 0 get you in the know with weather news on radio. Your weather scope. WMTL Radio News.
Okay, generally fair and warmer this afternoon through tomorrow, with highs this afternoon in the 90s and lows tonight in the mid-60s, and the highs tomorrow 88 to 93, with the outlook for Saturday partly cloudy and warm and a chance of some scattered showers. Precipitation probabilities at 5% this afternoon and tonight, and 10% tomorrow. Present Litchfield temperature is already 9.3, that's 93 degrees. Southwesterly winds at 5, the barometric pressure at 29.95 under sunshiny skies.
In the light mood, in the right mood, we're in the mood for happy listening. The kind of happy listening you'll find on 1580 in Litchfield, WMTL.
Hey, May the 25th, and I'm having a big birthday party on the radio today at 16 past 1 o'clock. Gonna have to drown somebody. This is Johnny Cash, and this is called The Ring of Fire.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns.
That's Johnny Cash, big hit from yesteryear, and that's called The Ring of Fire.
The ring of fire.
19 minutes, 30 seconds past 1 o'clock.
E&J Firestone store at 206 West Main in Litchfield is closing out its complete line of bicycles, tricycles, and wagons. Every bicycle, tricycle, and wagon in the store is on sale at unheard-of prices. Bicycles reduced as much as $10 off the regular price on some models, and other models even marked down below cost. For an example, the GTA Banana Seat bicycle that regularly sells for $44.95, marked down to only $35.95 at E&J Firestone store. Tricycles are reduced as much as $4 off the regular price, and wagons selling as low as $2.95. That's during the big closeout sale on all bicycles, tricycles, and wagons at E&J Firestone store. Every bicycle, tricycle, and wagon must go and will go at these unheard-of low prices. See them to believe them now at E&J Firestone store, 206 West Main in Litchfield.
Be my sunshine on the 25th of May, will you?
Shine, my only sunshine. Make me happy when skies are gray.
How would you like some beautiful Florida sunshine? It comes in a can, you know. Canned orange juice. Pure, delicious, economical, healthful, and as easy to open as A, B, vitamin C. Try canned orange juice from Florida. And if you're dieting, try canned grapefruit juice from Florida. It's as easy to open as A, B, vitamin C, too.
Ooh, sunshine.
Florida Citrus Commission.
Shop key markets. To be sure,
of finest quality and values galore.
When you shop at Key, you save easily, 'cause your dollar buys more at your favorite Key store.
You'll rave at Key's low prices
and their friendliness
for farm fresh produce and choicest meats.
Key treats you to
like the best for less.
The sign of the Key means food quality.
Key markets are located so conveniently.
You won't think of shopping as a chore, 'cause your dollar buys more at your favorite Key store.
It's like home on the range when you shop Key markets with the friendly folks you enjoy doing business with. Give Key markets a try and you'll know why.
Today's Key Special, fresh ground beef, 49 cents a pound.
The sign of the Key means food quality.
Key markets are located so conveniently.
You won't think of shopping as a chore,
'cause your dollar buys more at your favorite Key store.
Hey, don't miss Key Markets, the 12th anniversary sale. Take advantage of the all-fabulous birthday bargains now available at Key Markets. So I guess three people are having birthdays today. Key Market, myself, and Papa Stoneman on this 25th day of May. 92 is the temperature in Litchfield. Winds are variable at this time under sunshiny skies. A real hot day out there. Have a birthday card from, let's see where it comes from, down at Narrows, Kentucky, from Sharon Finley. Thank you, Sharon. And she says she'd like to have a song sent out her way with Buck Owens. And I looked all over the place for this song called I Don't Hear You by Buck Owens, but I couldn't find it, but I've got one that'll take the place, I'm sure. Also this afternoon, I want to send the entire program out to my brother-in-law and sister, who is in Worms, Germany, and to my two nieces and two nephews, Pamela, Melody, Mark, and Bobby, in reverse order of ages there, on the 25th day of May. And let's see who else we got. I got also a birthday card from all the staff here at WMTL. That's Dave Thompson, Ms. Eve McGrew, Patsy Howard, Porter Wallace, and Bill Jones. So, having a real big time on the birthday program, and sending the entire program out to all these people, along with a few more here this afternoon. Right now, Buck Owens is Big Sound as we play the Moldy Oldies on the birthday party. This is called Waiting in Your Welfare Line.
Waiting in your welfare.
Going to news headline time.
Well, I ain't got nothing but the shirt on my back and an old two-button suit. I walked out of my job about a week ago, and now I'm sleeping in a telephone booth. But I'm gonna be the richest guy around the day you say you're mine. I got the hungry love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. Well, when I first saw you, babe, you nearly made me wreck my old 49 Cadillac. I knew at a glance that it was you for me. Yeah, I had to have your love by heck. I'm gonna follow you, baby, wherever you go. I got nothing to lose but my time. I got the hungriest for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. I was overjoyed, but it didn't take long till the thrill was gone. I joined the ranks of the unemployed. Now I'm right back where that I started from, but that ain't gonna change my mind. I got the hungriest for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. I'm waiting in your welfare line. Give me a handout.
Buck Owens, from out of yesteryear, the welfare line.
This is WMTL News Watch.
This is Junior Shane reporting the 125 edition of WMTL Continuous News Watch headlines. President Johnson was greeted by a 21-gun salute and an anti-Vietnam War demonstration as he visited the Montreal World's Fair. Cairo Radio reports soldiers forced an intruding Israel patrol to withdraw into Israel after a skirmish last night. The State Department has ordered dependents of American officials in Egypt and Israel to leave within 48 hours. Former President Eisenhower says the Middle East crisis is an obligation of the United Nations, and an Associated Press correspondent reports several clashes have broken out between Marines and North Vietnamese inside the demilitarized zone. President Johnson is asking Congress for sweeping election campaign reforms.
Friends, this is G.L. Hayes speaking to you in behalf of the Rotary Radio Auction, which provides money for the Rotary Student Loan Fund. No doubt many of you remember the successful Rotary Radio Auction last year. Friends, that auction provided money for 6 students in Grayson County to attend college, and I was one of them. May I ask you and urge you to support this auction again this year, and in doing this, you will be helping some boy or girl go to college that may not have a chance otherwise. So as one who has realized the benefit from this student loan fund, let me urge you to support this auction to be heard over this radio station from 4:30 to 8:15, June 8th, 9th, and 10th.
Weather forecast, generally fair and warmer this afternoon through tomorrow, with a high this afternoon in the 90s, the low tonight in the mid-60s, and the high tomorrow 88 to 93. The outlook for Saturday, partly cloudy and warm, precipitation probabilities at 5% this afternoon and tonight, 10% tomorrow. Presently, Litchfield, it's 92 degrees. The winds are variable at this hour, mainly from the west at 5 miles per hour. The barometric pressure is steady at 29.95 under mostly clear skies.
This has been the WMTL News Watch.
Get complete details of these and other stories at 155.
What I say, 'cause I ain't fooling, and Cause the gun don't care who it shoots.
WMTL Radio, 1580 on your dial, the voice of the Twin Lakes in Litchfield, Kentucky. The correct central daylight savings time, it's right now 1:31, or 31 minutes past the hour, 1 o'clock.
The Honorable Edward T. Breathitt, Governor of the Commonwealth of Kentucky, invites you to attend the celebration of Kentucky's 175th anniversary. The date is June 1st. The place, Danville, cradle of the Commonwealth. The celebration begins at 10 a.m. with guided tours in covered wagons to historic sites and tours of Perryville Battlefield, scene of Kentucky's bloodiest Civil War battle. Enjoy a trip through the Wilderness Road Village of the Arts. At 1 o'clock, there will be a parade with floats and entries from many of Kentucky's 120 counties. Following a flintlock rifle match and barbecue, the celebration will be climaxed by a reenactment of the signing of Kentucky's original Constitution and a speech by Governor Breathitt.
May the 25th, 1967, and today's my birthday, 21 years old. I have some birthday cards, dedications to make all afternoon long, so just stick around. 92 degrees in Litchfield.
You're a year older, but you don't look it. Just think when you're 102, you'll still hear them say, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Junior.
It's Johnny Western, Ruby Don't Take Your Love to Town.
You have painted up your lips and rolled and combed your tinted hair. Ruby, are you contemplating going out somewhere? The shadows on the wall tell me the sun's going down. Oh, and I was proud to go and do my patriotic chore. And I know, Ruby, that I'm not the man I used to be. But Ruby, I still need your company. And the needs of a woman your age, Ruby, I realize. But it won't be long, I've heard them say, until I'm not around. Oh, Ruby, don't slamming of the door. The way I've heard it slam at least 100 times before. And if I could move, I'd get a gun and put her in the ground.
Johnny Wester there, that's called Ruby Don't Take Your Love to Town. 25 minutes before the hour, 2 o'clock.
To town.
By the way, some of the people that won that record back over the past week or two, Bill Springer, Merle Horn, Frankie Clemens, Jane Hack, Mary Ellen Van Meter, Sue Van Meter, Maxine Richards, Sandra Logsdon, let's see, Hayward Roberts, Mrs. Howard W. Ray, Janice Shane, Ira Jean Childress, Bob Downs, Mrs. E.H. Franklin, Carolyn Horn, Phyllis Wibb, Virginia Miller, and Vicki Dennis, and just a few more there. We've been sending out a lot of free records lately, and I'm going to have a new way of winning some free records, but first, though, we'll have everybody that's here to say a few words, okay? Fresca time.
Introducing Fresca, the new cold drink with a frosty cold taste. You've never had a taste so refreshing. It's a blizzard, and of course it's sugar-free. Refreshing is Fresca, this refreshing. Mighty, bold, cold, frosty, wintry, breezy, shivering, shuddering, shimmering, stinging, springy, sparkling, splashing, frisk, bouncy, chilly, nipping, nearly freezing, almost shocking, and just plain refreshing. Introducing the frosty cold taste of Fresca. It's a blizzard!
Alrighty, that's what we need this afternoon's blizzard, because it's 92 degrees and a real hot day outside. Did everybody like that?
You're a year older, but you don't look it. Just think, when you're 102, you'll still hear them say, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Junior.
Hey, 92 degrees outside. Tell you what we're going to do, give away some records now. And here's what you got to do to win one. By the way, we're giving away Jimmy Coates, better known as Jesse Coates here in Litchfield. Jesse Coates is from Litchfield. He went to Chicago and cut a record on broadcast labels, been doing real well for itself, entitled To Mom With Glory. That's the hit side. Flip side of it's What Would It Take by Jesse Coates. Now, we've got about 20 or so of these records to give away, and I'm going to give away one here this afternoon. Here's how you can win it. First of all, I want you to come out and pick this record up. If you not doing anything this afternoon, and if you do win, I want you to come out this afternoon and pick it up sometime between now and 3 o'clock. So first of all, you've got to be able to do that before you're eligible. Now here's how you can win the record. I have a sound effect record here with certain sounds on it, and I'm going to play this sound for you. And I want you to identify what this sound is. And after you decided what it is, phone me at 259-3165. And the first person that can call me and correctly identify this sound effect, which I'm about ready to play, will win a free record of Jesse Coates entitled To Mom With Glory and What Would It Take. All right, now I'll get the sound effect for you. The phone number once again, 259-3165. Identify this sound effect. And call me there. The first person to call me and identify it will win the record. And you have to come out and pick it up this afternoon. Here's the sound effect.
Each other so
all the memories we can't leave behind. Oh, we must
have a winner, please. No more calls.
Of our mind. I thought I loved another, not you.
How foolish, I thought the same too.
They both turned out.
We have a winner, no more calls, please.
Wrong kind. Oh, we must have been out of our mind. Let's forgive and forget the past we've known and reap together the wild seeds we've sown. Surely they can forgive us and find that we must have been out of our minds. I thought I loved another, not you.
How foolish, I thought the same too.
They both turned out to be the wrong kind. Oh, we must have been out of our mind. Yes, we must.
That's George Jones and Melvin Montgomery from yesteryear, and that's called We Must Have Been Out of Our Mind. Okay, the winner of that record there just a few minutes ago, and I got a phone call here. Hang on just a minute. By the way, that winner, Alton James, Litchfield, and I'll drop by and pick up his record, Jimmy Coates, entitled To Mom with Glory, Flip Side, What Would It Take? And the sound effect, we had two or three calls here on it. The sound effect was somebody brushing their teeth, which everyone that did call was correct, but the first person to call was Alton James, and he wins that record. All righty, thank you.
Quality plus lower cost, that's what you get at IGA. That is what you get, you bet, at IGA.
A Memorial Day outing takes on extra excitement when you plan a picnic with good foods from Glenn's IGA. There's nothing like the smell of wieners roasting on the fire to really perk up appetites. And at IGA, you'll find a 12-ounce package of Table Right wieners priced at 39 cents. They also have 12-ounce cans of IGA soft drinks, 6 cents each. Cantaloupes, 3 for $1. Watermelons, 79 cents each. A package of 8 hot dog or hamburger buns, 23 cents. And other necessary items for a picnic include 250 Softex napkins for 29 cents, 18-ounce open pit barbecue sauce, 43 cents, 20-pound bag of Kentucky hardwood charcoal, 79 cents, 2 regular rows of IGA aluminum foil for 35 cents. The Memorial Day weekend will probably mean the first outing of the season for most of us, so make the most of it by planning unforgettable picnic meals with foods from Glenn's IGA. Glenn's will be closed Tuesday, Memorial Day, so better hurry on down and do your shopping early.
WMTL Radio Litchfield.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, look out Jackson Town.
We'll go on down to Jackson, go ahead and wreck your hell. Go play your hand, you big top man, make a big fool of yourself. Yeah, go to Jackson, go comb your hair.
Honey, I'm gonna snowball Jackson.
see if I can.
When I breeze into that city, people gonna stoop and bow. All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. You turn loose of my coat, 'cause I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, that's all she wrote. But still I met you in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on a pony keg. They'll lead you round town like a scalded hound with your tail tucked between your legs. Yeah, go to Jackson, you big talking man.
Coming back. Well, we got married.
That's Johnny Cash and June Carter on the Jamboree, and that's called The Town of Jackson on the Jamboree here. It's 14 minutes now before the hour, 2 o'clock, and it's 94 degrees in Litchfield. Oh, these sound effects are something else today. We're going to be playing some more, giving away a whole big bunch more records here. Maybe directly here we'll give away about 3 or 4. So if you just stay tuned, you'll be a winner on the afternoon jamboree for the 25th day of May, and I'm celebrating my birthday, so I'll call Orkin.
Here's an important announcement on termites from the laboratories of Orkin. Thousands of homeowners are calling Orkin for termite protection because they see flying termites, and they should call, because flying termites are a sign an active colony is nearby. Your property may be under termite attack right now, and you'd never know it. So we at Orkin urge you to get a free termite inspection now and be sure, because any structure is subject to termite attack. They can pass through an area as small as 1/32nd of an inch. Brick, stone, and concrete foundations don't stop termites. Termite detection and control is a job for professionals. Orkin has more experience in termite control than any other company in the world. So effective is Orkin's treating method, it is backed by a $25,000 termite repair guarantee. Call for a free termite checkup. Call the professionals. Call Orkin.
Call Otto the Orkin Man.
And for a free inspection, just phone 259-4400. That's 259-4400 in Litchfield.
You're a year older, but you don't look it. Just think, when you're 102, you'll still hear them say, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Junior.
This is Ernest Tubb, and he'll have to go.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend that with you he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do love me true, or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. So put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend that with you he'll have to go. And you can tell your friend that with you he'll have to go.
That's Ernest Tubb, and that's called He'll Have to Go. We're playing the Moldy Oldies here on the 25th day of May, Papa Stoneman's birthday we're celebrating, along with myself here. And to close out the program today, we'll have Papa Stoneman sing Home Sweet Home or something like that. 94 now is the temperature, and one more degree, and we'll have a 95 mark out there. We'll be giving away another record or two, but first this message.
See the wonderful world of color TV.
It's a wonderful season when you enjoy the top color shows on a Philco television, the ultimate in quality television. Langley's Furniture in Clarkson is featuring the Philco All Channel, the simplified color TV with 82 channel selections. No more fuss, no more fretting over getting the exact color contrast, because the easy-to-operate Philco color television has just two easy, convenient controls plus an automatic color lock. Once the set is focused on the station, it will not change or drift from the preferred color contrast. All Philco color televisions have a color to black and white automatic changer. Stop in at Langley's Furniture in Clarkson, choose a Philco color set in either horizontal or oval screen. A choice of console or table models. Terms are made easy at Langley's for just a small down payment or your old set in trade, and you can enjoy modern color TV tonight. For better television, it's Philco. For better values, it's Langley's, located next to the post office in Clarkson.
All righty, let's give away another record now, another Jesse Coates, To Mom with Glory and What Would It Take, which we're giving away here today, a broadcast label record. And by the way, as we give this next record away, we have another sound effect for you to identify. Remember that you must come out and pick the record up this afternoon. This time we're going to give away two records, the first two people to call that can identify this sound. This is going to be a tough one for you. You have to identify this sound, be able to pick the record up anyway around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Phone at 259-3165. The first two people to identify this sound effect will win a record, Jesse Coates, What Would It Take, and To Mom with Glory.
How do you think, man? Once it gets on your breath, that's the time to...
I hope you can get the old car in.
You know that it hits you?
Alrighty, that's your sound effect, and a tough one it is. Ray Price now, Crazy Arm.
My trouble, my love. mine. Someday my crazy arms may hold somebody new, but now I'm so lonely all the time. Crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new.
Ray Price and one of his big hits called Crazy Arms. 5 minutes before 2 o'clock, it's news time, and then we'll tell you who those winners were.
This is WMTL Newswatch.
This is Junior Shane reporting the 155 edition of WMTL Continuous News Watch. President Johnson has been greeted at Montreal's World Fair Expo 67 with a 21-gun salute. There also was one anti-Vietnam demonstration he could not hear. He paid no attention to another man who shouted, "Johnson, assassin." A crowd of more than 5,000 assembled at a flag-raising ceremony marking U.S. Day at the exposition. Johnson arrived by helicopter from Montreal International Airport. After visiting the fair, the president will confer with the Canadian Prime Minister at his summer home near Ottawa. They are expected to discuss the Middle East crisis. The first word has come from the Middle East of a clash between Arabs and Israelis in the Gaza Strip. Cairo Radio reports Palestinian soldiers forced an intruding Israel patrol to withdraw into Israel after a skirmish last night. The radio did not say if there were any casualties. It was the first reported incident since the withdrawal earlier this week of the UN emergency force. The radio said Egyptian authorities regard the incident as a provocative act by Israel. UN Secretary General U Thant is flying to New York to report to the Security Council on his Cairo talks with Egyptian President. A few hours after Thant's departure, the State Department ordered the wives and children of American officials in Israel and Egypt to leave within 48 hours. Washington officials based the orders on the tense situation. U.S. officials said there was no connection between the evacuation order and Thant's efforts to head off the Arab-Israeli war. A diplomatic source in London reports that the Soviet Union has informed the British it will not join in any Big Four talks to ease the Middle East crisis unless the Vietnamese war is considered. British Foreign Secretary George Brown is in Moscow urging Soviet leaders to use their influence to head off an Arab-Israeli conflict. Former President Eisenhower says the Middle East crisis between Egypt and Israel is an obligation of the United Nations. Eisenhower told a news conference in Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, that none of us should hurry to become involved in the dispute. He apparently meant the U.S. and Russia. More news after this.
Insurance. Prepare for the unexpected. Don't be taken by surprise. Be ready, be prepared when emergencies arise.
Everyone needs insurance. Most people have some, but a lot of us are pretty vague as to what it's all about. That's why you're smart to choose your insurance agent with the same care you choose your doctor. You want an agent with knowledge and judgment you can rely on. A man who's backed up by a reputable company. That's why you should see the Porter Wallace Agency here in Litchfield. They can give you the service you need and can handle your every insurance need. Automobile insurance, fire insurance, including homeowners and farm owners policies, and all types of personal liability policies needed. You're ahead when you deal with the Porter Wallace Agency because you can count on them for on-the-spot help whenever you need it. For complete insurance service for all your needs, count on the Porter Wallace Agency on the Court Square in Litchfield.
Be ready, be prepared when emergencies arise.
And now the Porter Wallace Agency can help supply your needs for life, hospital, and income protection insurance through the newly organized Life and Health Department. See James L. Loosley at 53 Public Square or call 259-4209. President Johnson has proposed sweeping election campaign reforms to provide for full disclosure of campaign contributions and expenses.